Prince George is about to have an old sport resurface. Thanks to the 2015 Canada Winter Games, our city will once again be home to synchronized swimmers. Lynn Berger and her daughter Nicole are walking into a new adventure together. They are part of a four-team executive for the Prince George Water Lily Synchronized Swimming Team. Berger was a member of the last synchronized swimming team in Prince George in the early 80s.
This is awesome. There's been several attempts in the last few years to try and have a synchro presence in the north, and it just hasn't really taken off. To have that just sort of starting back again is amazing.
It was easy in saying yes. I didn't have the opportunity as a kid, and I totally wanted it to be available for someone else.
For the mother-daughter tandem, this couldn't have worked out any better as they get a chance to be together on bringing back a sport they are both passionate about.
I'm looking forward to actually spending that time coaching with her as well. So, and there wasn't that opportunity as a child for her to participate in synchro, just it wasn't available. So whatever she's learned, if she's learned anything from me, was in the lakes or when we were doing some public swimming. So yeah, I'm looking forward to spending that time with her.
If I don't understand something, she knows right away how to answer it. If I am having issues with understanding what a move or a formation or a routine looks like, she can explain it in a way that I wouldn't have thought to have explained it. So it's a huge resource in itself.
The idea to bring the sport back came from the 2015 Canada Winter Games. They applied for a grant through Via Sport, and it had to be specific to girls in the north.
The grant criteria was very specific on engaging girls into an activity that wasn't already operating. So synchro was a good fit there. So we needed to start a club. Canada Winter Games, that's not our mandate to start clubs, but because it's a sport in the games, we really felt that this would be a good legacy leading up to the games.
While having one of the girls represent Team BC at the 2015 Games is a long shot, the goal is to have local girls at the provincials within a year or two, and hopefully at the next Canada Winter Games.